Back here.
I know.
Where it all started.
So we are heading out of California Adventure to the Soaring
huge,
Music.
Huge walk.
Yeah, it's just across the road.
We're
having a road. So we're going to head into Disneyland, hopefully do a couple of rides at least.
We're going to see what's got short waits.
Back into Disneyland.
Yeah.
Let's go.
So excited.
Thank you. And we are back in Disneyland. See Luke? Oh, look at that smile. I love that smile.
I just want to be like saving Mr. Banks. I want to drive through those gates and Walt Disney to meet me here.
That'd be awesome.
We're in. Pluto's meeting over there. Oh, that music.
No.
It's quite empty. It's not too bad in here, is it?
No, it's quite calm.
I'm wondering if everyone's getting their spot for the fireworks.
Amazing. Yeah.
Balloons.
And look at the Disney. How much of the castle are we going to see today? How much of the castle are we going to see?
Castle reveal.
I can see some of it.
Oh, we can see like the half the castle.
Half, yeah.
We'll show you as we get closer down to the front.
So the fireworks, Mickey's Mixed Magic is on soon. In about 45 minutes. So people are sitting at the sides, but you can wait and you can stand anywhere in the middle.
In the middle, yep. So you can wait by the side or stand in the middle.
Just about see us, but behind you can see the part of the statue.
It's just
and the castle
just
is
there.
You can just see the top of it.
So yeah, we've seen a little bit of it.
Just take the rest down.
Like tomorrow might be some more. We're keeping our fingers crossed.
So we're just heading over to the area where Winnie the Pooh and Splash are. We haven't been on either of those rides yet.
But the app is showing 5 minutes for both rides. So we're kind of like, that's gonna be our best bet tonight so far.
Yeah, I can hear the screams of Splash. So let's go see. Critter Country right now.
Let's go for Splash Mountain.
Let's go.
There we go, we're in the queue.
Splash Mountain.
Normally, Splash Mountain, I typically get the wettest. So, I always get the wettest on Splash Mountain, so I'm wondering if it's going to be the same in California.
Would you reckon, Luke? I think so.
We'll see.
I can't believe it's right here, look.
I know, literally, it's so close to the queue line. Just there.
We're heading on Splash Mountain, it's a 5 minute wait. It's empty. It's really little. Here we go.
The seats are so wet.
The seats are so wet. We're on our own little boat. Stay seated. Your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the lock. And be sure to watch your kids. Have a zippity doodah. There's the hill. I'm blocking the water from
Rich.
Good idea.
Uh-oh. They've got a hill. Uh-oh, Lee's stuck in already. Oi, you!
I've got no one in front to protect you. Don't shoot me.
Oh, dear.
Here we go, ready?
Here we go. How'd you do?
I'm alright, I'm good.
Look, you can already see how wet Luke is here. Oh dear. Dear.
I'm drenched. Like, you get much wetter on this one compared to Florida.
I felt like there was a sneaky drop in the inside bit I wasn't expecting.
Yeah, and a wave just washed over, like, my whole legs are like soaked. It was so funny though.
I just heard Luke screaming, I'm soaked,
but literally my t-shirt, I was sitting in front to like block the water from it. Rich is sat in there all dry.
I'm good.
So wet.
So I was saying before we got on this ride, I normally get wet on Splash Mountain, but California, not so much.
I did. It was walk-on, so we're now going to do hopefully walk-on Winnie the Pooh.
Oh yeah, we're going the wrong way. There it is.
I think it's somewhere in here.
It's time for the Winnie the Pooh. How cute is that sign at the front though? It's so cute. So Luke's hoping that on this ride he can dry off a little bit. Ta-da. Wearing a big old sing-along in this queue line right now. It's time for Winnie the Pooh.
It's an outdoor
Winnie the Pooh.
This is so cool. It's walk on though.
How cool does this Winnie the Pooh train look? So cool. And it's outside. There they go. We got row one.
Where is the number one?
So I was looking for the one.
Oh,
the little honeypots. Row one.
I don't know what day it is. So strange having an outside ride.
I know, Winnie the Pooh getting on outside. Thankfully it's not raining.
Yeah. One blustery day in the hut.
Go.
So you may or may not see the fireworks.
Yeah.
central main street is really good because you get everything around you and the fireworks. So yeah, we're going to see what we're going to do now.
Luke, where are we heading?
We're heading to, I think it's called Tropical Hideaway.
Tropical Hideaway. Not just any Dole Whip. Hopefully a raspberry Dole Whip.
Rich didn't get to come in here last time because me and Karen ran over here when we were waiting for the parade.
It's quite cool in here.
Yeah, it's very cool. And Jungle Cruise just goes just there.
Oh yeah. Well, we got pineapple and raspberry Dole Whip.
Swirl Dole Whips.
Look at that, and we are sat right by the Jungle Cruise, just over there. And we've got the flames going on here. Very much feeling the Hawaii vibes now.
It's melting.
Ah, it's melting.
Dole Whip's going down nicely.
So nicely. Is this a bit of a hole in the middle of both of ours?
There was a hole in the middle. And we got this one that we got earlier in Bing Bong. So we're going to share this as well. Heading out now. And it's so much nicer that the crowds have gone. We went and had a Dole Whip.
Oh yeah, we were like, let's escape the crowds, let's have Dole Whip.
And it just means that like the main crowds are just gone, so we get that lovely Main Street feel to it. Oh, look. We need to find where Starbucks is. We haven't found the Starbucks here yet.
I know.
I'm off somewhere in one of these hidden shops.
Starbucks was short-lived.
It's in the market. You can just see the really slight branding. I love that it's very subtle branding.
That's actually quite good, actually, isn't it?
I think we need to get a strawberry acai tomorrow.
Strawberry acai tomorrow is a must. Yeah. But I really like how they've done this at the front. So it's not too obvious.
Yeah. It's a really cool helicopter.
Yeah. Oh, it's so cute.
That is so cute. Department, you can see the lantern at the top, the wall.
Which will always remain lit.
I love that. Yeah. It's such a nice touch.
Luke.
We're coming back tomorrow.
I know.
Yay.
We're back to the sanctuary of our hotel.
The nicest part of staying in this hotel.
So literally,
just walk from
just
downtown
walk.
Disney.
And then we're here.
Back in the Grand Californian now. Had an amazing day back here.
I love finishing it off with Dole Whip. That's really nice.
Yeah. So, a bit tired now. It's 10:20. And the park's open at 7 tomorrow for extra magic hours.
So we know we're going to be up early tomorrow.
But let's just leave you with a quick look at the fireplace. Look at that. It smells beautiful.
See you tomorrow.